set free. Both of us together, one each end, and stand as we go. Try to lift it, good news, we both getting nowhere, and so we had a cup of tea. Give a shout to Charlie, up jumps Charlie from the floor below. After straining, he began complaining, we weren't getting nowhere, and so we had a cup of tea. Charlie had it fixed and he said freely to take off all the angles, and the things were all the candles, but it did no good when it never got wood. I'll have to take the feed off, take the feed off. Took the meat off him to the sea top. Should have got us somewhere, but no. So Fred said, let's have another cup of tea. And we said, righto. Right, said Fred, I have to take the door off, take that door off, shouldn't take the bow. Bad, bad cringes, taking off the hinges, we was getting nowhere, and so we had a cup of tea. Right, said Fred, I have to take the wall down, take that wall down, shouldn't take the bow. Took the wall down, in with it all down, we was getting nowhere. And so we had a cup of tea. Charlie had a thing and it said, look Fred, I've got a sort of feeling. If we remove the ceiling, with a rope or two, we can pull the blighter through. All right, said Fred, climbing up the ladder with his crowbar, came a mighty close. Was he in trouble? With half a ton of rubble, landed on the top of his dome. So Charlie and me had another cup of tea and then we went home.
I'm going home. And as for you, don't say another word.
Charlie, you just have to leave it standing on the landing, that's all. See, the trouble with Fred is he's too hasty. You never get anywhere if you're too hasty.